Have you heard of the Tiramisu Killer? Quite an unknown serial killer, this plundering pudding predator was never found. But experts say he was well known for leaving a tiramisu at the scene. Apparently, you could smell the cream and chocolate.